I got a lot of friends that are trying to get into mines, and it's real hard for them.
Seems like to me it's a conflict of interest that the government shouldn't get involved.
You can see we have a lot of empty houses.
Now that I've been with sales, I believe that I could find a better paying job.
Why have a training center if you ain't gonna have no construction?